Basically, a makerspace is just a place where the kids can be creative. It's a place where they can use their imagination, they can brainstorm.
The kids decide what they want and they pick things that are personal to them, so then they are so much more invested in it.
I think Makerspace was a really cool idea because we get to collaborate with different people and make things that we probably wouldn't be able to make on a regular basis.
I like how we're doing something different and more unique and challenging.
We're teaching the kids a lot about problem finding. I mean, the kids are used to problem solving, but problem finding is a new way of them looking at the problems around them and say, what problems can I solve in my community? What problems can I solve in my classroom? What problems can I solve in the world?
It just lets you kind of think about what materials work the best and like how to fix and problem solve.
First challenges that we put out to the kids involved cardboard.
They were talking about how they were designing this house. And then the one said, hey, it would be really cool if we could run electricity through this. And the other one said, well, how would we do that? And then that's where I came in and explained how you could do LED lights in there and we could run with different copper tape. And so then we started watching some videos on that. They had never thought of that before, but now that they had the opportunity to say that what if, it's literally opened up doors to them.
It's not just, you know, making arts and crafts, but it's, you know, what problem can we solve? So they came up with a problem, then they found a way to solve their own problem using their brainstorming, using the engineering design process where they ask questions, they make a plan, they test out their plan that they've made, and then they make any corrections. Because we know that failure is a part of this process, and that the kids learn that it's not just a teacher giving them a solution, but, you know, what have you thought of? And we ask them questions like, I wonder if you've tried this. Getting the kids to think about other possible solutions that might be out there for what they want to do.